This is a Magnavox Micromatic W801 from 1969. If you turn it on and you're careful not to go past on, it will just play. You can put the needle on the record. I don't currently have a needle in, so I'm not worried about it. When it gets to the trip point at the end, it picks up and does that extra motion. In addition to that, when you turn it on and then go for auto, where it should put down at 12 inches or 7 inches, it does this and goes there.